come here tonight to rock the house. In fact, that is what we like to do. We like rock and roll music. We like rock and roll songs about rock and roll. That's how far depravity goes. We like rock and roll songs about rock and roll with rock or rock and roll right in the title of the song. Are you with me? Yeah. feels more like a pretty good Saturday night to me. Thursday is the unofficial start of the weekend, after all, anyway, right? Anybody can get through one day fully hungover, right?
Sometimes a whole week.
Sometimes you don't even stop. Like Chris and Marty here. And it's been like that for them for at least 40 years. A veritable lifetime. All right, how the show's gonna work best is if you guys have songs you wanna hear and you shout them out. Coattail Rider. Yeah. I heard Hot Rod Rally.
I want the drum!
All right, let's do Coattail Rider. Now All right.
Hell yeah!
Well, we'll play my dad's favorite song I've ever made up. Before we go celebrate my dad's good taste, let's call him out for a minute for the dick that he truly is. Because I'll show him a new song I made up and I'll be pretty proud of it and he'll be like, yeah, it's pretty good, but it's not as good as that one. This one song, it's like the only thing I've ever done that's worth a shit is mine. It's, which is cool to have something. It's awesome to have something, right? But he goes so far to kind of accuse me of having stolen it from somewhere. He's like, where'd you get that song? Where'd you get it? I'm like, I made it up. Not that I haven't stolen a song or two in my time, but this one, I actually made it up. So I'm like, Dad, every song you hear on the radio ever is made up by somebody. And he's like, yeah, but not you. He's right, though. I can't dispute that. They're not playing my shit on the radio. I don't know why. But they're not. Only professionals get on the radio.
Professional songwriter.
Only professional songwriters get on the radio. Of which I do not qualify. But here's another awesome song I made up. It's called Roadworn Weary.
Bye.
this next song doesn't really apply too much to people who live in Seattle proper. But it does sort of discuss the difference between the east side of the mountains and the west side of the mountains. Here in Washington State, the song, I guess it's kind of on the perspective of the guy from the east side of the mountains. It's called Doublewide.
Thank you.
little confused. You got the super sucker drive-by blues. I see you waiting for the bus. We're standing on the highway in the dust. We'll take advantage of our freedom. We're a good sandwich of relief. We feel tough, yeah, but technically we're unarmed. You feel hurt physically. You're unarmed, you just laugh. And you're gonna be got a super sucker drive-by.
You know what's happening, we got this battle.
today.
Big deal!
To which I say, big deal, approach me when you're 44 and we'll talk.
Kid stuff.
Big whoop. 34.
Ooh.
Who fucking cares? And your pointless anecdotes and your boring ass stories and your stupid happy birthdays. I love it. I'm usually over there at the merch booth every night all night long for the specific reason of being punished with your stupid stories. Because I am a people person. You fucking boring ass people.
How about the questions?
No question too stupid, Marty.
Anecdotes.
No anecdote too long and pointless. No handshake too repetitive.
It's weird after a while.
I just want to shake your hand a million times, Marty.
Just stop it. Stop shaking my hand.
I can't help it. I love it so much. I know. That's some rock and roll shit right there. That's some rock and roll insight for you. You need to get yourself some invitation. To go out a little farther. Execution. Supersuckers. Good night. Finish the fucking job we started. There will be no encore because there will be no need for the encore. The Supersuckers are going to professionally perform tonight. We are not going to do an encore. I suggest if you need an encore sort of feeling, you would cheer for it now. Marky Felchtone when you need him. Ladies and gentlemen, from the amazing band Zeke. The band from which we called our third child's first name.
Yeah.
Marky Felchtone and Eddie Vedder all at the same time. It's like an explosion of rock and roll. It's a real honor to be on the stage with these people.
Sure feels that way, and I used to be. Thank you.
soccer moms. I present to you, weighing in at an impressive 175 pounds. Fighting a battle. Reaching out. Delivering the rock. Day in and day out for over 25 fucking years.
Truly care.